Franchise Guy, come back at you with episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode, featuring your boy Chance Bishop as GM of the Philadelphia Flyers. Right now, looking at our contracts to re-sign. We're not bringing any of these guys back, actually. Freeman's not coming back. Connell Wilson's not coming back. Neither is Brendan Wilcox or Westfall. So yeah, we can just sim past this entire little block right here. Let's map to this day. We did offer a bunch of contracts to our scouts, so those are people, I guess, that will be signing this part up at first. Look at that. Sim up to this day. Free agent time. Sign free agents. Alright, we have a cap space of $5.225 million. Centers. Backstrom, Brayden Schenn, Carlson, Strom, Hayes, Phil Pula, former Flyer, I think at one point. He's an assistant for the Flyers. Coop's back down here. Left wingers, anyone? Hoffman. Wilson, Sabocka. Daniel Sprong. I mean, I would not be against signing Sprong. Is he a restricted free agent? He is a restricted free agent. That's upsetting. Goalies, Colby, Corey Crawford, Pekka-Rinne. Oh, there's Jimmy Howard. I guess we have a 1-year deal. Alright. We got Steve Mason still here. Good old Steve Mason. Aaron Dell. Forsberg. Linus Ullmark. Alex Lyon. I think that was... Yeah. Defenseman. Did I look at the defenseman yet? Roman Josi. He's 30. 89 overall, top two defensemen. Tanev's 84. Jake Muzzin. One, though. Marcus Pedersen. Justin Braun's 33. Adam McQuaid's 33. Trevor Van Riemsdyk, top 6 defenseman. Oh, it's, not him. Both his old whipping boy, Brendan Manning, chilling out here at 30. David Schlemko. Rodko Gudas. Let's give Gudas a 1 year. Let's give him a 2 year contract. Bring him back to Philly. Oh, is that Luke Shen down here? Oh boy. What is my defensive core looking like right now? No, can I not see my my lines? Brush tree, trade block, brush tree. For Flyers, team stats. Oh, not what I want. Player stats, maybe that's what I want. Goals. Goalies. I just have Sergei Bobrovsky. Currently. Rookie skaters. Rookie goalies, no rookie goalies. Oh boy, this is fun. This is always a fun one. So probably have to sign a goalie. I don't even know who my defensemen were. Braden Shen. I mean, I wouldn't mind getting Braden Shen, but like then again, I don't want to pay. I don't have the money to play Braden Shen. I was thinking, See, I'm gonna say this name wrong because I've been watching. I forget who I was watching, but they keep saying it wrong on purpose. And it's gonna bug me too because I know off the top of my head who it is that says it wrong. But, yeah, I don't really know. Let's see. Yeah, alright, they had the picks to off the sprung anyway. Mike Hoffman. Last year he had 56 points. I mean, I really don't know. Who I would even consider signing. Corey Crawford's 35. Corby. Robin Leonard. Marhazek. Oh boy. Forsberg, Hutchinson. I'm just going to the same, like, handful of players over and over again. Are you unrestricted? Almost unrestricted. Can I give you a 1 year? 1.4 million contract. But yeah, I don't know where I need anything at. It's Colburn. Scott Wilson's 20. Thorburn. E37. I do need right wingers technically too, not left wingers. Ritchie. I mean, Brett Ritchie wouldn't be a bad one. I mean, I don't really need a top 9 forward. I'd rather have a bottom 6 guy. Callahan, Ryan Reeves, maybe? Fourth line. Ryan Carpenter. Chris Terry. Holberg. Let's give Ryan Reeves a call. Give him a 1 year. Give him a 155. Offer contract. Alright. I don't think this is the year I'm going to sign a big. I think next year I'm going to probably go for a big free agent. Why would I give up the guy I just drafted? Yeah, that's not a fair trade at all. Two draft picks for a fourth? Allmark accepts our offer. Hughes accepted. Reeves accepted. Ryan Suzuki for the Dallas Stars second. And Cronwall, not interested in doing that. Can I take a look at my team? By chance, team management. That's a few contracts. Let's see who I need to sign for. In the system. Unsigned. I mean, I did it pretty good. Please, AHL top 6. Off contract. Off contract to him, too. That should be fine. Let those guys do what they need to do. Let's just take a look at something. I'll take a look at something. If I were to say, take JVR's $7 million contract. And find the team. Under salary cap. Yeah, I'm not trading him there. I'm gonna wait till the season starts to trade him. Because there's no way I'm gonna trade him now when four teams can clear cap space. Let's set him up to this date. Alright, this has been a hectic free agency right here. Just because Ryan Suzuki and Philly 6-40. No, I'm not. This just got worse because now I'm going to have a draft pick. I didn't get a draft pick last time. Wow. Alright, it's. You know, let's try something. Let's go to. Let's get my trade block. Remove. Frost is a 76. That's pretty good. I like to see that. Listen's a 69. Nice. Suzuki's a 74. Suzuki's a 68. Mr. JVR up here. Boomer has zero trade value. Then we traded him. Let's just go to all skaters, I guess. Trip of money, Drew, Voracek, JVR, Connect Me, Provo, Jimbo Joe, Gosses Bear. A wheel. Lear's a 79. I like a Lear. Lear's a 79. I have Ty Ronning. I forgot we had Ty Ronning. Ronning's only a 68, though. I need him to grow. Let's throw Olmark back up here, because I did not realize Stolar. I mean, he's just like a slightly better Stolar, that's all he is. Alright, let's see how. Let's see how this will work. Nah, that's not a fair trade. Demers green at 6. No. No, that's not what? Why did I trade a first for Dahan and a third? That's just whack. No. Not doing that trade either. Not how sure this isn't start September. Alright. Look at that, we just did pretty well on our ticket sales. Bishop I friend extra money upcoming season. Nice. Oh, that's give this video a go real quick. Win Stanley Cup, of course. Finished first in the division. This is a 9% of available suites this year. Alright, we're still a champion. Edit lines. Borjek, Tori, Drew. Patrick's 95, Konechny, JVR, Lindblom, Thornton, Reeves, Wheel, Lawton. Defense, Ghost, Provo, Meyer, Sanheim, Hag, Moran. Extras. Oh, wrong one. Scratched is Kasha, Gudis. Goalies are Bobrovsky and Ullmark. Alright. So, I'm gonna leave it right here, actually, for this video. Just so I can go around and go through this again. List is a 71. Way to go, listen. I'll go around through this again. Reorganize this. Throw the correct people where they're supposed to be. Goalies, Hart, Stoller. Hart's an 80 overall. Way to go, Carter Hart. Scratch. Dadanov, Tyroning, scratch. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely gonna go through this all and read this. So, the next episode, we'll have our lines set up correctly. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, make sure you guys check the links down below. You know, peace out, rock on YouTube.